Here comes one of the most dominant competitors ever.
Breathing fire and raining destruction like a dragon.
A focused gaze on the face of Goldberg.
Match making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Goldberg!
Former WCW champion, a three-time champion here in WWE, and of course, a Hall of Famer.
Hey, Goldberg has done it all, but Goldberg is still asking, who's next? Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
And his partner from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, the WCW United States Champion,
clear the tracks, the train is coming through. Terrifying power and unmatched brutality.
Now there's one guarantee. Where Braun Strowman goes, destruction always follows. When Braun Strowman is around, no one is safe.
That's an understatement, Saxton. Neither is the building we're in. From the underground of New York City, Damian Priest has arrived.
Calm demeanor, but about to unleash chaos.
And from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Damian Priest.
Damian Priest has a martial arts background, pure brawling power. Damian Priest aims to live forever.
He's never scared of a fight, not starting now.
Priest's rise is your demise. Beware the archer of infamy.
MVP, and of course, Bobby Lashley. It's all business. Business is good.
And at a combined weight of 532 pounds, Bobby Lashley and MVP, the Hurt Business.
Everything about the Hurt Business is high class, both in and out of the ring. Custom made from head to toe.
I wonder if the Hurt Business will give me some tips.
No chance.
Saxton, you're what the Hurt Business likes to refer to as completely hopeless.
Gosh, you guys are harsh.
Lashley, MVP, about to get down to some business.
Somebody's about to get hurt real, real bad.
Handicap match underway here. Taking a lot of courage to face these odds.
Courage and stupidity are two sides on the same line. And to show up to this match is a stupid decision.
Knee right to the gut.
Spinebuster! Nighty night. Oh my goodness!
Oh! Clothesline!
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Front neck lock and knee lift after knee lift.
The knees at will.
The offense from Goldberg might be too overwhelming.
Goldberg's offense is debilitating. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark. He's looking a little off balance.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, rough landing.
What kind of plan does a superstar come up with when facing the disadvantage of a handicap match?
Well, you really got to isolate the side with the numbers game. Break down everything that makes them a team. If you can shake the foundation of a team, they'll crumble on their own.
Just like that, Braun gets pounced on. Oh, the reversal by Priest.
Full speed running body press.
Caught the leg. He's got the answer for that one.
Trapped in the corner.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
And over into a suplex.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here.
Double underhook suplex.
And the momentum's clearly against Priest now.
Priest has to find a way to right the ship here.
First, Strowman lifts you up, and then you become one with the mat.
Braun is steaming. Carnage inbound.
Braun has him up.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
Absolute destruction from Strowman.
Tag made.
Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh man.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Spinebuster.
Nighty night.
Oh man.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm.
South of heaven.
We got a cover.
And the count doesn't even begin.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Party's over. Hit the lights.
Goldberg's got a rebound. Got a fight.
For the win. There's two. Near fall.
Goldberg just survived the most dangerous move he'll encounter tonight.
I've lost count of how many times this match should have ended by now.
Oh, what a kick.
And he has an answer for Priest.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
trampling the opposition.
Goldberg's got it. He's got it.
Oh,
hip drop.
Oh, man.
Strowman wasn't having that.
MVP did his homework.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Target in the arm now.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Lined him up. Boom! Knock him down.
Ouch.
Priest holds him off.
Just one step ahead.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Oh, clothesline.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
And he gets the tag.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Trapped in a front face lock.
Oof.
Bullseye.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm.
Goldberg is completely off the leash.
Goldberg is doing absolutely anything he wants right now.
Oh, gut buster.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam.
Belly to belly.
Vicious.
He's lost some of his wind now.
This could be the beginning of the end. Goldberg. Down with the jackhammer.
Is there any air left in Lashley?
He kicked out at two.
Lashley able to find more power in that endless tank of his to get the shoulder up.
And Goldberg can't fathom what just happened. He's used to steamrolling opponents. Stops the kick.
Drop with the spine buster.
These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt.
Tag is made and here we go.
Catches the kick.
Oh, what a spine buster.
Each attack is just flaunting the incredible power this competitor possesses.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Military press!
Ooh! And right now, this is just one hell of a beating happening.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
And Priest is being controlled here.
Yeah, now Priest has to fight against the momentum against him.
Left by the turnbuckles. And Priest with the wherewithal to counter.
Paying it back with their own counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh, my.
Elevated.
That's gotta be it.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
That'll rearrange the spine.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Oh. Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm. He switches it back around. Flatliner.
Oh, man, face first.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
I don't think Priest knows what's coming. Great counter.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Clubbing forearm.
Oh, huge splash.
Butterflies the arms and over into a suplex.
Really just laying it in.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Bang!
Braun is on the attack.
Might be time to run for cover.
Three.
Oh, he answers back on the Monster.
Priest doing what he can to stop the beatdown.
Priest was being tested, but he's now able to get some offense of his own in.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Hits him with the counter.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. The tables.
What a spybuster.
And Lashley saw what was coming. Tag made. Tag made. Straight impact on the throat. He turns it around.
Stroke.
With the reversal.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Running body press. And he sends him into the corner.
Big splash in the corner.
Legs caught. Now hooking him up. Face buster.
Ooh, the arm taking the brunt of that.
I had that well scouted.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket.
He catches Braun looking.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Ooh, hard impact in the corner.
Oh, and a kick.
Right to the midsection.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Just like that, Goldberg turns things around. Oh, into a spine buster.
Crippling.
Oh! He turns it around. Oh, just turn that around. Oh, ouch. He's turning the table.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
reversal. Can they go on the attack? That'll turn your lights out. Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Oh, man.
He's able to reverse.
Shoulder tackle.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing forearm.
You can feel it. Goldberg's got something devastating on tap.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the... down with the jackhammer.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Ooh! Hits the drop kick.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
MVP did his homework.
Reversal from MVP.
MVP managing to get some control back now.
MVP needed that to get himself out of jeopardy.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not. Goldberg moves.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Shoulder tackle.
And MVP is brought to a disadvantage now.
MVP has to devise a new plan here.
Oh!
Turnbuckle dropkick. MVP's locked in the crosshairs now.
Good timing with that reversal.
And response.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
reversal. Can he take advantage?
Spine punch. He can end it here.
He's got him.
And got the win. That is a huge win here tonight.
Here are your winners, Goldberg and Braun Strowman.
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight.
This one felt special from the moment the bell rang. We knew it was going to be a show.
Yeah, it really lived up to all the expectations.